Welcome to Digital Guardian's latest video installment. I'm Bill Bradley, here today with Tony Themelis, VP of Product Strategy. Tony works closely with our customers to map product strategy to their evolving needs. Tony, many analysts recommend a detailed data discovery and classification process that can take months to complete. How do you recommend organizations get to insights more quickly?
Thanks, Bill. Actually, we often get that question from our customers as well. And it would seem logical, especially in the scenario where you don't know your data, you don't know what's sensitive, and you don't know where it's flowing, where it's coming from, where it's going to. Maybe a scenario where you say, okay, I need to find out first, because without knowing what to protect, how do I protect it? It actually turns out that that's not true. The newer DLP technologies, data loss prevention technologies, enable and expose visibility. So essentially what you do is you have software, you deploy it, and you just wait and see and watch. And what you get is you get really incredible insight into the flow of data, where data is starting from, where it's going to, whether it's inside the organization, whether it's going outside the organization, and that gives you a lot of insight. And that insight essentially allows you to determine how data is being put at risk, where data is coming from with respect to SharePoint sites, structured repositories, and it also allows you to figure out where the egress is, right? How users are behaving with respect to data. So when you put all of that together, it's an incredible insight, and that insight allows you to start learning and allows you to start understanding and figuring out what a good policy is to protect your data.
Thank you for joining us today, and please visit digitalguardian.com for future videos.